gentlest man I know. Mm. All those years that I spent fighting competitively were to prove to him how tough I was, because he only saw me fight one fight when I was 8 and I lost. The funny thing is, on the way home, I was crying. He was, "What are you crying for? Stop crying. It's not a big deal." And I was only crying. I didn't care that I lost the fight. I was crying because my father was something. Oh. And then after that, my father had to go away for a long time, and I fought every fight, and I won as many fights as I could for him, until I ran into him later and realized he didn't care about that. And that is what changed my life. No longer important to be some guy who comes with fisticuffs. It was important to be somebody who just stood for something.
Nothing wrong with that.
There you go. Any other questions? I will do it on the technical stuff, guys. The